Stop telling overweight people they need to eat a lot of protein while they're losing weight. That's really stupid. That's why they have loose skin. That's why they have loose skin. If you take a person who needs to lose 100 pounds and you have them eat 200 grams of protein a day while they lose that 100 pounds, they're going to end up in a bag of skin. And the reason they're going to end up in a bag of skin is pretty obvious. What makes your body shrink its own skin? It shrinks its skin when it's doing autophagy and it needs to reconstitute protein so that it can convert it into sugars for the brain. That's when you shrink your skin. All right, if you're eating 200 grams.
All right, I'm going to stop this right now because I rarely go after some of these absolutely insane claims that I see on social media. And I know we all see these, but this one in particular, it's irresponsible and it's just downright wrong. And he speaks fast and he uses jargon to sound credible, but it's simply wrong. I want to implore everybody out there to do some research on protein consumption and skin elasticity. And what's so disgraceful about what he's doing here and whatever product is that he might be selling or whatever company he's a part of is the fact that they're going after something that's a really sensitive subject for a lot of people. Because guess what skin is made of? It's made of protein. We need to have collagen. Collagen is a protein that our body uses for its hair, skin, and nails. And so we must have protein in order to actually nourish our skin. And on top of that, when it comes to the elasticity of the skin and having loose, hangy skin after weight loss, that's a result of genetics, age, and speed at which you lost the weight. It has nothing to do with protein consumption. In fact, protein consumption, higher protein consumption, is one of the greatest tools that we can use on the weight loss journey because it can help you feel fuller for longer. It burns more calories when you consume it, so it's got a greater thermic effect of feeding. Protein is one of the best things that we could do when it comes to helping individuals lose weight. So by fear-mongering and telling people not to consume protein, and by going after something so sensitive when it comes to loose, hanging skin after the weight loss, it is irresponsible and it's just wrong. And I have to call them out for this. So not okay. I have to make that clear in case any of you come across claims like this. Please don't believe it. And please do your own research on this stuff because we have a world of information at our fingertips. And with some really good searches on PubMed, you can find the right answers as far as what's best for you. So enjoy your protein, my friends, and good luck with your weight loss because I hope you know I'm always cheering you on.